Yes, my people, good day. Want to see something cool? All right. This is going to be a crash course on engine operation. What I'm doing, I'm just doing a oil filter housing gasket here. You see, all of this is gone. For those who know what it should look like, I'll show you a picture of what it should look like. But anyway, back to what I'm saying. This is the intake manifold. Was here, and I remove it. These are the intake ports. This is a six-cylinder, so it has six intake ports. And so the same on the other side, you have six exhaust ports. Now, when you look inside the intake port, you can look and see. Let me give you a close-up. Boom. See those in there? See those things in there? Those are what are called your intake valve. Do you see them? There are two of them. One over there and one over there. All right? So, you see how dirty it is inside? I'm going to make a video showing you how we clean that up. But what I want to touch on is the operation of these valves. You know, sometimes you hear people might say, oh, your valves are bent or your valves are dirty. They need cleaning, carbon buildup on your valves. Well, there are the valves right there. You have to do all of this to be able to see them. See how dirty it is in there? All right. So the cool stuff I want to show you is, you see, the crankshaft? I have my Harbor Freight half-inch ratchet with a 22-millimeter socket on the crankshaft. So I'm going to turn this engine over by hand. You see that? It's kind of, all right. So I'm going to turn the engine over by hand, and then you're going to watch and see what's going on in here with the intake valves, right? Let me set you up. All right, it's kind of tight getting in here. Pardon the lighting, but this is the best I can do. So I'm going to turn the crankshaft now. Pay attention to the valve. Each valve don't move every time the crankshaft turns. It has to wait its turn to, yeah. All right. It's going to start here in a little bit. This is what you call valve timing. Every turn of the, there we go now. We're starting to move this one now. This one get ready to close. See, I'm turning the crank, turning, see, and it's closing, closing, boom. See that? Closed off. Yeah. So, when they talk about your valves, now you have an idea what it's look like. And this happens now when they're talking about 2,000 RPMs, revolutions per minute, right? You know how fast this thing is opening and closing, pum, 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 pum. Faster than you can even see with your eyes. So that's what it looks like there. So they open to let in the fuel air mixture. Well, this is direct injection. So to let in the fuel mixture, and then now closes, and then the process continues. And then now when after combustion, then the exhaust valve opens to let out the exhaust gas, and the cycle goes on and on. Intake, compression, power stroke, exhaust. And that's how it goes. Making sure I don't mess this up. Yeah, man. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bless. Yeah.
And don't forget to go and subscribe to my YouTube channel.